Assalamu alaikum students. So today our experiment is the demonstration of Sayre-Beller function test. In the end of this practical, you will be able to know how to assess the functions of cerebellum, the importance of cerebellum in coordination of the movements and maintenance of the posture, and the effects of lesions of cerebellar hemisphere and bones. Now we will start with the introduction. Cerebellum is a part of nervous system which controls motor activity of the at a subconscious level. It is essential for control of muscle tone, posture and equilibrium. Voluntary movements are controlled by interaction of pyramidal, cerebellar and extrapyramidal system. Cerebellum consists of two lateral lobes and a central structure called the vermis. The principle of this experiment is cerebellar function tests are designed to differentiate normal cerebellum from the diseased one. Checklist. We will perform number of tests in order to know whether the cerebellum of your subject is normal or is diseased one. So the checklist is: number one, examination of the tone, which is the muscle tone. Number two is the examination of coordination. And different tests are for upper limb and lower limb. We will check the coordination of both upper limb as well as lower limb. So for upper limb, we will perform three tests, which are finger-nose test, finger-finger test, rapid alternating movements. And for lower limb, we will perform heel-shin or heel-knee test. Then examination of deep reflexes, knee and knee jerk. Assessment of posture and gait, and then the assessment of speech, and the last test is for nystagmus. So the apparatus which you will need in experiment is the clinical hammer. And lastly, the precautions: be sure that your subject is not drunk, make sure that your subject has no visual impairment, and make sure that he or she, your subject, has no muscular disorders. Now we will perform our experiment. First we will take the consent of the patient. Assalamu alaikum, mera naam Dr. Shafeen hai aur main aapke muayana karna chahungi, to kya mujhe ijazat hai? Now there are three stages in order through which you can check the cerebellar function test. First we perform all those tests which are in sitting position for the ease of your subject. So first we will check the upper limb movements. That is, the first test is the finger nose test. Now we will perform the finger nose test. Now I will ask the patient to first touch the his index finger with his nose, and then touch his index finger with my index finger. आप पहले अपने अपनी उंगली अपने नाक पे लगाएगा, फिर आप अपनी उंगली मेरी उंगली पे लगाएगा. अब करते रहे. ओके, बस. नाउ इज द फिंगर फिंगर टेस्ट. अब आप दोबारा अपनी उंगली मेरी उंगली पे लगाते हैं. नाक पे नहीं लगानी, मेरी उंगली पे बस लगानी. बस. सो वी आर चेकिंग द पास पॉइंटिंग इन दिस टेस्ट. बाय परफॉर्मिंग दीज टू टेस्ट वी हैव चेक वेदर द पेशेंट हैज पास पॉइंटिंग और नॉट. पास पॉइंटिंग इज बेसिकली ओवर शूटिंग और अंडर शूटिंग मूवमेंट्स. नाउ द रैपिड ऑल्टरनेटिंग मूवमेंट्स आई विल. आपने क्या करना है, ऐसे करिए, ऐसे इसको जितना तेजी से आप कर सकें. बस बस, दूसरे साइड से भी करें, दूसरा. सो वाइल परफॉर्मिंग दिस वी हैव चेक वाइल इफ द पेशेंट इज हैविंग एनी डिसडाइडोकोकाइनेसिया which is the patient cannot perform this rapid alternating movements. Now we will check the nystagmus. आपने अब मेरी उंगली की तरफ देखना है और आपने इधर उधर नहीं देखना, सिर्फ मेरी उंगली को फोकस करना है, और जहां जहां मैं अपनी उंगली लेके जाऊंगी आपने वहां वहां देखना है. बस. So we have checked the vertical and horizontal nystagmus. Now we will check the posture and gait. First we will check the posture of our subject. We will ask our subject to stand up and we will observe his posture. क्या आप खड़े हो सकते हो? आपने बस सीधा खड़े रहना. We will check the posture for some time. We will check if he falls or not. We will check the gait of our patient through heel toe test. We will ask our subject to walk along the straight line in such a way that the heel of the foot, one foot, comes directly in contact with the toe of the other foot. आपने एक सीधी लाइन में चलना है और आपका जो एक पाँव का अंगूठा है वो आपके दूसरे पाँव की हील के साथ लगना चाहिए और आपने सीधी लाइन में जाना. Now we will do the lower limb test, that is the heel knee or heel shin test. We will ask our subject to lie in a couch, ask him to place the heel of his opposite knee sliding downwards along the shin to ankle, then lift it making a semicircle, place it again on the knee and repeat this procedure. अब आपने अपनी ये जो right हील है ना इसको अपने लेफ्ट नी के साथ लगाना है और फिर आपने इसको पूरा नीचे लेके आना है और ये आपने बार बार करना है. अब आप करें. करते रहे. Now we will perform the knee jerk reflex. We will ask the subject to sit on a stool with his lower limbs hanging freely and we will perform our test. We will expose the knee of the patient and we will strike on the patellar tendon. Normally there should be extension of the leg due to contraction of the quadriceps femoris muscle. We will check the speech of our patient. अच्छा जो मैं बोलूंगी आपने वो रिपीट करना है. अब आप बोले बेबी
बेबी
हिप्पोपोटामस
हिप्पोपोटामस.
ओके सो द स्पीच इज नॉर्मल.